Hey guys, Anarchist back with another episode. In the last episode, we managed to just beat Pontiff. I can't remember how well we did against Pontiff. It took me forever to beat these two things. There's one over there, or over there, and then there's one over there. And that one was the hardest one, but he gave me this, the Ring of Favor. I got rid of this because I didn't really feel like it was good, and I'm going to get my weapon stronger anyway, but I think I managed to get this up to +3, no? Okay, well, I'm gonna get it to +3 once I get one more Titanite scale, because I managed to buy these off of Grey Rat. Now, that's +6, that's always been +6. Still got the Maiden gear on, still got the Flynn's ring and blah, 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 blah. We're gonna be taking on the second Lord of Cinder in this episode. Aldrich, he's actually very, very close. Disconnected. Woo! That was weird. Hey! Nay! 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 Nay, 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 nay. Okay, I'm gonna try and do it again. Never mind. Okay, I'm taking that one out. I am so gonna take you out. If you can hit me through here. Oh, I'm so gonna kill you. I'll grab these later. Once I kill these things. Oh shit. Come on. Backstab. How was that not a backstab? No, I hate this fucking area. Oh my god. Are you fucking serious right now? The episode just starts and I already fucking die? I hate this place. So fucking much. But I'm gonna kill them, because I want the Titanite stuff. These things killed me in the last episode. In like the last 5 minutes of it, or the last 3 minutes of it, or 2 minutes of it, or whatever. I really do truly hate this level. These Black Knights, man, are just... I don't even know if my weapon can do enough damage. He did like 100, and it took just not even a fraction of his fucking health. And this ladder is, god, it was never that long before. Anyway, let's use another ember and hopefully not die this time. Because that one archer is fucking annoying. I never really have trouble with this area, but there are times when I will. Okay. Don't you fucking dare. Okay, you need to stop. There's no way you can hit me like that. Okay, you, come here. Thank you. Okay. I need you to come here as well. Okay. Come here. Come here, you little bitch. Oh god, now I have two of them on my ass. Yeah, but you can't hit me, and neither can this one. Okay, you're just gonna use the range. This guy's range is fucking ridiculous. Okay, can I? Oh, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Okay, heal. Potions. Okay, backstab. There we go. Probably just hit him with a Holden. Yep. Bitch! Ooh, Dragon Slayer Great Arrow. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Got some Estus. If I backstab you, will you go off there? Motherfucker! Okay, come on. Backstab, okay, cool. Cool. One door. Give me my shit. More? That never happens. I've never gotten those. I've got 10 now, but you can buy an unlimited amount from Grey Rat, which is pretty cool. No, I need to go down here. Sit down here. Yeah, I heard that. Please don't hurt me. Easterner's Ashes. Alright. Got some pretty cool stuff. I'm just going to use Replenishment, because why the hell not? I don't really want to use my Estus just yet, even though there's a bonfire very, very close by. And I'm going to level up before Aldrich, because I feel like I need to. Now, Caressing Tears is just in case, I don't know, I manage to get poisoned somehow, or... Yeah, that's right, do that. Yeah! Ha fucking Zar, bitch! Come on. Bitch! Hey! Come on. No! No, 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 no. Nay, 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 nay. Whoop! Bitch. Easy peasy. Okay. This is gonna be a tough one. Do I have anything to throw at you? Anything at all? Yes. Yes, I do. Dung pie! What? Dung pie! What? Come on. Are you actually serious? Can I poison you? Ooh. Hey. That did nothing. I'm just gonna watch you slowly die. Oh yeah, now I can do it to you, right? That'll save me heaps of time. Dung pie! Dung pie! Dung pie! Ooh, okay, cool, poisoned him. This should hopefully heal me from caressing from Yeah! Cool. Jesus Christ. Well, rip both of you. Even though I want you to die first, I'm gonna go attack you. Please die now. Please die. Yay! You'll die very, very soon. Very soon you will die. I can see it! Ha! He technically died by the Toxic. He was still alive by my attacks, but then the Toxic managed to get up to him and then killed him. Hell yeah. Oh. Oh, Gwyn. Can you? Is there still hidden wall? Yeah. Hell yeah. Now, there's actually a secret ring here. I don't know how many people know this or not. Oh, memories. Having to come here all the fucking time. Bloody great. Ooh, the brass set. There's no chest here, which... There's no sunlight blade. I mean lightning blade. Sorry. I meant lightning blade. So, as I think everyone knows by now, there's nothing here. I think nobody even bothers to come here, but there's nothing here. However, there is something on this side, and I do not know about this, but there's actually a chest. Now, this ring's kind of pointless to me. It's the reversal ring. So, basically, as you can see, I'm walking like a woman right now, but if I put this on... Wait, what? Do I walk like a man? Okay, yeah, I pretty much walk like a man. Opposite gender. It's kind of useless, kind of a waste of a ring slot. Basically, you're a man with a female's walking posture, and when you die, you scream like a woman. So, yeah. Pretty shit. It's kind of a shitty ring, but I don't know, if you want it, it's... There it is. I think I used it for a little bit, and I did not like it at all. It was a waste of a ring swap. Why isn't there a bonfire here? There was a bonfire here. I don't understand. Where the hell did the bonfire go? Ember. Oh, God. The lever never looked like this, did it? I don't remember if it did look like this or not. Oh, Jesus. Anor Londo, you've changed so much. Jazzes. You're better looking. Oh, it's already you. Okay. My ride is here, boys. Now, this is where I want to get the talisman. 10 minutes. Maybe this episode will be short. There's not really much to explore here. Now I'm gonna run all the way back down here. Because I'm pretty sure this is where I get the talisman. I can't remember. I think it is. Ah, it is. It is. Oh no, I want to commit. Yeah. Is she even there? Okay, good, she's there. If I can't join a covenant, I'm thinking about killing her? Now this, I'm actually thinking about using this set. I'm not sure yet, but let's see.
Name thyself, stranger. I am Yoshka, captain of the Dark Moon Knights. What beckoned thee to such a place?
Perform the Dark Moon loyalty. Oh.
Thou thinkst too. Very well. Captain to this nightless company I remain. I will grant thee purpose.
Do I get your chime, or do I have to kill you for the chime?
Thou
please tell me I get the chime.
If
okay.
Thou shalt swear by the covenant to become a shadow of Father Gwyn and Sister Guinevere, a blade that shall hunt the foes of our lords, then I place...
Come on. Am I in your covenant now, or what?
Thou art now a blade of the dark, the only knight of our company. Swear this oath and face thy solemn duty.
Whee! Blade of the Dark Moon. Can I...
Oh. If I can...
What? But I want the chime.
Long ago, Nasbel...
Do I have to exhaust your dialogue, or...? Oh. Yes, I can fly.
Oh my. Well... Long ago, Nats, but long ago, only its air taunting.
Okay.
Off so soon, may the...
I can fly. See? See, I can fly. Did I light this bonfire? I don't think I did. Skip that. Okay. Let's see if there's any items around here. I don't think there is, actually. Nope. Alright, so... this part's going to be a bit challenging. I need to know where it is. Okay, it's right there. So we'll just fall here. Any items on this platform? No. There is an item here, though. Okay, cool. Painted Guardian Curved Sword. I think everyone knows what this is gonna be. Let me... Okay. The Painted Guardian set! I don't know if I want to use it or not, but I freaking love this set. Yeah. Will I survive? Oh, there's another item? I think... Nah, I'm gonna do it safe. No, there's no other item. No, there's no other item. It's just the reflection. Whoop. Whoop. Where's this taking me? Where the hell am I? You've got to be fucking kidding. It takes me back here. Now, if I could fly, I'd fucking zip back up there. Oh, thanks, game. Thanks. Let's go back to the prison tower and, wait, I can't. I have to manually... Oh, you're fucking kidding me, right? Maybe I should have rested at the Anor Londo bonfire first. Maybe that would have been a good idea. You know what? I think you're right. Maybe that would have been a splendid idea. But considering that I can't fucking fly, well, you know. Now, while we're here, let's put this on, this on. How's that look? Let me know in the comment, guys. Let me know in the comments, guys. Do you want me to have the Painted Guardian set? Or do you want me to have, let me just find the whole set. Or do you want me to have this set on, the Maiden set? I don't know. You're choosing this time, because I love them both. So we'll just come back to the water reserve and just run our way through. I'm pretty sure we just have to use the lever once again. Yeah, we do. We just have to use the lever once again. Same thing. What'd I do? I don't know what I did, but I did something to my phone right next to me. Yep. Okay, there we go. Do I have any purging stones? I do not. Now, apparently you can actually get an armor set out of the Sigbre. I'm just going to pronounce it as Sigbre. But I'm going to search that. I don't know what armor that is. But I'll look into it. Might be some cool armor. Might be some armor that I'll wear. I don't know, because I was watching this tutorial on how to, you know, do Sigurd's quest, and he said, you can actually get a piece of armor out of the Sigbre. And I'm like, ooh, well, maybe I'll have to do that now, won't I? Why is this ladder so fucking long? I don't understand. Why are you so long? Okay. Oh, no, I have to deal with these guys again. I'm actually not going to deal with them. Fuck it at that. I regret resting after being fat. I am not dealing with these things again. Nope. Oh, come on, dude. Please don't. Oh, no way. Nip, nap, nabby, yap, bibbidoo, bidoo, bidoo, doo, 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 doo. Oh, come on. No. Oh my god. Don't kill me. Please don't follow me. That would be disrespectful. Yay. That's what I thought. Honorable knights, my ass. Hip, hop. Hippity hop. Whoop. And we're in. Gotta go all the way back to the top. And verse Aldrich. Now, there's a bit of a problem. We can't summon, what's his name? Unria Vestora. Wait, what? That's where I need to go. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Thank you very much. Oh, memories. What was I just talking about? I forgot. I'm gonna go get that Titanite shard over there, or large Titanite shard. I'm gonna kill everything here and rest at the bonfire. But I'm gonna kill this thing. Oh wait, no, I'm gonna kill everything here. Go back to Firelink Shrine, then versus Aldrich. But backstab you. I don't want you coming yet. Metro, you can stay there. I just fucked up, didn't I? No. Oh shit. Whoop. Nay. Nay. You can't do the thing, right? Of what I'm thinking of. Okay, I'm gonna heal. And then I'm gonna backstab you. I mean, I was thinking about powering you, but... And now, I don't know how much damage I'm gonna be doing to Aldrich. Because considering that this is like a faith weapon... I don't know. Now, I can get something off you. Whoop. Doop. More large Titanite shards. I think I've got heaps of the... Oh. Maybe I don't have heaps of them. Switch it up a little bit. We'll use the Black Blade for a little bit. Oh shit, this thing's red. Oh, I parried you. Come on. Everyone saw that. Clear parry. Clear parry. Cleopatra. Holy shit. Do I really want to kill you? Is it really necessary to kill you? You know, something's telling me no. But at the same time, something's telling me to kill you. So, I mean, if I can... why was that on a backstab? Excusez-moi. Okay, I can understand why that wasn't a backstab. Don't hurt me. Calm down. Please, calm down. Okay. You'll get what you want, just not now. Yep. Woohoo! What'd I get? Titanite shard. Hey, whoops. Don't want that. This. Hell yeah. I am not voicing you thing again. Hell no. Hell no. You can say no to that. Oh, I missed the things here. There was always a thing there, but guess that got destroyed or something. It's been lowered. Aww, I've always wanted to know what's beside, like, what's in this door. They should have included something, to be honest. It will always be a mystery. No one will ever know what's behind that door. Okay, so I'm pretty much gonna go over to the bonfire now. In the meantime, we'll use these souls. We should have 70,000 souls? Yeah. We can do a lot with 73,000 souls. Now, I'm not actually going to be using Pontiff's... Well... I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to be using Pontiff's stuff or not. I mean, his five sword is okay. It's kind of like the Twin Princes, but... The other sword, the Dark Sword, I don't know what it's called. I'm just going to call it the Dark Sword. Is really cool. It has like a Dark Moon buff and can like slice through. Yeah, it's fucking cool. And we can also give her the Easterner's Ashes we got. Yeah, the Easterner's Ashes. And what can we buy now? An unlimited supply of Flower Titanite shards. And some Undead Legion stuff. Okay. She also sells Great Arrows. That's kind of cool. Ashen one. You still sell the same stuff. You're still there, you're dead because I killed you. Oh, come on, I need one more. Okay, where's our... Okay, we need Titanite chunks now. There was someone that's going to go see Yuria. Oh. Okay. Okay, Yeah, still the same stuff, except for these.
Goodbye.
Wait a second, what was that? I saw something. Oh, it was just that arm. Okay, nothing really important. Don't really need... No, we don't need... We don't need to go see Yuria. I'm gonna kill her, though. No, we'll kill her. Where is... There you are. I'll probably heal the Dark Sigil, then I'll kill her. Okay, we can heal, like... Level up 3 times. I'm just gonna level up this, to be honest. We got a lot more health now. That is what I like to see. Oh, wait, shit. Yeah, +5 now. Now I'm just gonna run through everything. I'm gonna solo. Did I really just shrine back to my own? Okay. Yeah. That's not disappointing at all. Whew. Hey. Just doing the usual. Prison tower. Okay. I was gonna say. Where's the bonfire? FN. Do I want it red or blue? Or purple? I think I'll have purple. Sorry, just my keyboard. I like it. It has 3 different colors. It has red, blue, and purple. And I like it when it's purple. Purple's great. So now we just have to kill Aldrich, and then we realistically just have Yuom the Giant, the Twin Princes, the Nameless King, and, Osiris, Champion Gundyr, and all the other optional bosses. I can't remember which ones they were. And we're pretty much done with this Let's Play. I feel like Pokemon was a lot longer. I just realized we're going the wrong way. We're gonna go this way. I want none of you up my asses. Now, I miss this guy. He was the best blacksmith. One of the best, you know. He sold what was it? Unlimited supply of Twinkling Titanite for 8,000. You used a soul glitch. Buy unlimited supply of Twinkling Titanites, and there you go. It was just great. Now, someone must have repaired this door. I don't know who the hell you were. I can't remember which one it was. I think it was this one. We go through it and get the great bow. Now, there's nothing really here that I want. Everything's here. Everything here is just kind of, you know, ordinary. I might do this stuff off-screen. But there's a spider here, and I don't want to fuck with it right now. Because he can be a bit of a pain. I think he's up... Yeah, I just saw his little feet. I think there's... I don't even know... Oh, wait, no, that's, in there. I think it's, like, every consecutive hit. Yeah, you know what? I'll open it now. I don't think it's a mimic. No, it's not a mimic. It's just... Oh, okay, never mind. I'm glad I did that. Yeah, there's really nothing here. That's really the only item. Unless you kill that big spider thing, I think it gives you something. But anyway, let's go take on Aldrich. He's kind of a difficult boss. He's gonna buff. Okay, I love it when you do that. Hell yeah. Well, I got a good start. I do a shit ton of damage. Oh shit, wanna back off, wanna back off. And that's pretty good damage so far. Okay, you're gonna go there, yep. It's just his fire state I'm very scared about. Okay. Hit his tail! Are you fucking serious? You can always get a free hit off that if you know what you're doing. You're gonna spawn one of these two. Okay, that there. Okay, awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. That's okay. That's okay. I got hit once. What the hell? We've only really been hit once. I'll quickly use a replenishment. After I hit him a couple more times, he's going to go into his fiery state, and that's what I'm very scared of. I thought I avoided that, but I guess not. Oh, shit. I don't like it when you do it now. Dude. Okay. Jesus, I'm getting destroyed now. What the hell's happening? Please don't be in your fiery state. Shit. Yeah, I don't like it when you do that, so don't ever do that again. Power attacks. Oh, god damn it. Okay, these are okay. These are okay to avoid. Like, easy to avoid. You just... Now, what is this? Oh, no. No, 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 no. This is the best... Oh, shit. This is the one I do not like. Are you serious? You're really gonna do that? He does it three times? Four times? Yep. Yep. Okay. Dude! I'm never gonna hit you if you keep doing this. Stop it. Stop it. Shit. How can anyone do this without getting hit once? Okay, bitch. I'm at you now. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Huzzah, motherfucker. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. Okay, good. She did do it. Just wondering. Just wanted to make sure. Okay. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. Alright, come on, motherfucker. Whoop, 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 whoop. Are you fucking serious right now? Are you fucking serious? How did that kill me? Alright. You know what? You know what? I don't know what. This thing's plus two. This thing's plus two. This thing's plus six. We have Karthus Road. Can you bleed this boss? Yes, you can. Yeah! Let's fucking do it now. I think I just screwed up because I think this knight's gonna hit me. Yep. Just don't hit me. I'd appreciate that. Okay, Karthus Ridge. I've already had enough of this boss. And I've had enough of these fuckers. So I can't wait to never see things again. Like, ever. Don't. No. Okay, Aldrich, I'm going to kill you this time. Aldrich, you're going to die. Come on, everyone knows. Everyone knows that I'm going to die again. And I'm going to be sitting here for half an hour, trying to beat this goddamn thing. Okay, yeah, do that, sure, buff. Okay, you know what? Do that. I like it when you do it in your first state, when you don't do ridiculous fucking damage. Okay! You know what? I'll take it. You're gonna spawn there. Nope, there. Okay. Look at that. Easy. Bleed, please. Bleed, please. That wasn't bleed. That wasn't bleed, but bleed is coming. Are you serious? Oh god, she's gone into a fiery state now. He or she. Okay, good. Nay. 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 Oh my god, now she's going into a fucking fiery state. Why hasn't she gone into a fiery state yet? Oh, don't do that. That's okay. That's okay. Come on, bleed, please. Why haven't you bled yet? I don't understand. When are you gonna bleed? Don't do the stupid shit that you always do. I rolled through it, though. Come on, bleed, 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 bleed. God damn it. Oh, shit. Whoop, 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 whoop. Don't do the arrow thing. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Come on. This is ridiculous now. I hate that attack. I hate this attack. What the hell? Okay, don't do the arrow thing. Please don't do the arrow thing. Don't do the arrow thing. Please. When are you going to bleed? I don't understand. Don't do the arrow thing. Okay. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me right now. This is so stupid. You're just spamming this attack. If I get up and you hit me... This is honestly ridiculous. Okay, that wasn't ridiculous. Just get heaps of attacks in. Okay, you know what? Do that. Yeah! Replenishment. Oh, I didn't see that. Shit! Okay, heal. Come on. You're gonna do the thing. Holy shit! If I beat her right now, I should have equipped blessings. Shit. My heart is pounding right now. Don't do the arrow thing. Okay. Take this time to... Okay. What the hell, dude? Okay, you know what? That's okay, because the arrow attack's done. What? Okay, you know what? That's okay. Blessing. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Hey, yeah, hey, calm down. Why does she do it twice? Okay, quickly seek breath. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Sigbre. That did nothing. How am I getting frostbite? Oh, please don't. Don't do this to me, dude. Oh, for fuck's sake. If I die now, I'm gonna be so pissed. Okay, the arrows are done. Up. Okay. You're gonna spawn one of the two. I was hoping it wasn't there. Okay, don't do the arrow. Dude, this is ridiculous. Nay. 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 Nay! I'm done. Ow, fucking done. No. I can't beat him. Second try, I can't beat him. What the fuck? I can't beat him. I can't beat him. Nope. I'm done. I'm fucking done.